Hey everyone, we're back again for Spellcaster University. And a couple messages here. Get some new students in. Shadow Disciple, that's good. They can go here. Arcane Scholar also goes there. This poor guy's dumb, but general quest is diligent. And we'll put them with I don't know how to say any of these names. Probably should have picked one I could say, but smart, courageous, ugly. Go to the bard once. Oh boy. Minstrel's distracting your students. They can't work properly. Go see him. Oh my gosh. Oh, should we get a coffee machine? I think we should. So this bed, students who sleep in this bed learn a bit of druidism and herbalism. So that's good. Coffee machine, we're not going to put out just yet. Speed things up. Kind of see what they're doing in there. They're learning down here too. I don't know what they're learning. Oh, retribution skills. All right. Roasting box, grading. They already have a coffee machine. Guess we'll take two coffee machines. We gotta put one out somewhere. This guy's dumb and popular. So, general class. A brilliant alchemy apprentice. They'll go alchemists. Shifty and deaf. We'll put them in there. I can put them either way. General. Sorry. Let's put one coffee machine in observatory, because they'll probably need it more than anybody. Wait on the guinea pig for now. Triggers a new, we can't do anything. 8 undead already. Okay, that's no fun. Crawling up from the ground. I really hope we don't lose anybody. He's throwing spells through the floor. Ooh, are they coming in that way too? Come on, kids. Get in there. Everyone will... Ooh, what's this? I'm watching a fight. Excuse me. Ooh, wealthy family. Smart and evil. We'll try to keep these two houses balanced with numbers. Ooh, brilliant and courageous. Good for you. Oh no, we didn't lose any kids, so that's good. Here. Try to sweet talk the monarch. Gate manufacturer, I want that. What do I have to do? Train students for the future. You must focus on portal magic and runes. Yeah, why not? Draw some gold here. We can upgrade this classroom. Just a little more efficiency. Oh man, I don't want to do that. I don't have any of the other options. So now we just lost all that other mana. That's it. Yay. Normal, hyperactive. How are you hyperactive but walk slowly? Procrastinator and hyperactive. They're dumb though. General class. Alright, speed it up again. Get the bobbing head once. Arcane magic's fun. What is wrong with you? You're a vampire. Okay. Chaotic evil. Bit slow. I don't want a vampire. I'll throw him away. Or throw away his application. Village. Gain 20 reputation with the village, that's good. Why not? Let's put the rune stone out here. An administrative dungeon? Yeah, let's not worry about that. Shadow disciplined, and they're smart. Good for them. We need more cards to draw here. Psychologist. Let's do one of those. I'd rather have a good psychologist. There, psychologist can have the coffee machine. That makes sense. Yeah, the counselor's offices are good. Ooh, they're both excellent. Nice. Bit slow, neutral, able, general studies. Ooh, a brilliant deep folk. What are you good at? Nothing. Nothing specific. Those guys are always good to have. Yeah, screw it, works. Suppose that is no good that we're kind of negative from them. You're just not gaining mana slot as fast as we should be. Excuse me. You're hungry. There's nothing to offer. Really, we just did that. Where did that come from? chosen by the light, so he can go in the light magic school. Why are your students leaving? Sleep. Oh, they don't have anywhere to sleep. Okay. Three open beds. Okay, he's a bit slow and ambitious. We can go general studies. Alright, well, there's part two of our series. I hope you guys enjoy it. And that was our first, well, little over the first year here. Hopefully we'll be getting more mana and cards and stuff soon, so thanks for watching.